Okay.
I swear to God, me and Brandon pass as brother and sister. Like, it's awkward. Look at that photo.
Don't say that. That makes
no,
me feel weird.
No, seriously, we can.
What?
It's
that
like a family
weird.
Photo with couple.
Don't say that.
You my brother.
In our camper van.
Round one, fight!
Coming down.
Cheers.
Yeah.
I can't believe she actually made it.
God, they're massive.
Holy shit!
It's huge.
How does that thing fly? It's like the Ryan Craig with bum.
Bite your face, cunt.
I'm doing optimal exposure.
Slippery gypsy fuck.
Hey! Sorry.
It's so close.
So was that a good idea?
Yep, it was worth it. No regrets, not at all.
Go on.
Tell you what, that was painful though.
Have a cheeky spew.
No.
You'll feel better.
I don't need a spew, it's just I'm trying to catch my breath, but it's stuck.
Thank you.
Right, I'm stealing them.
Fuck you, Jeremy.
I'm just filming your struggle. Is the struggle real, Sarah?
Thank you. You're gonna jump off the side of the roof! You're gonna die, Trevor!
You're gonna be jumping off a cliff!
Oh man.
We have the backup braking system in place to put in the cliff as well. If nothing else stops you, you just stop on the cliff.
Otherwise, you'll just build it up more and more and more than you want.
Just jump!
You know, you just freak yourself out too much. You ready for this?
YOLO!
You came out hell, it doesn't work. Right, come on over.
Send
you the easiest way. I'm not
going to
ask you which
way
you
want to
go.
You okay?
Relax.
You can do it.
You got really proud of yourself.
Yeah, exactly.
Come on,
you got this. When you get to the other side, you're like, wow.
Come on, you got this. No issues. No worries. You got this.
You need to have breakfast, so that's fine.
Just think about the skydiving. You wanted to do it?
Oh my god, yeah.
And then you were shattered.
Yeah, but it got cancelled.
Yeah.
Really?
Why did it get cancelled? It was raining yesterday.
Yesterday. We had an 8 a.m.
Oh, in the
booking.
Morning.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Have you got any medical conditions we should be aware of? No? You got this, sir? Come right over.
Just intense.
I'm going to walk you out to the edge, and then I'm going to clip you on right through the whole thing. You're still going to be attached at all times. Right? You got this. So to the right over here.
Take a minute.
There's one thing. You're going to be strapped in the platform at all times. I just want you to go out there and just take a seat in your harness, see how it feels. And then you can tell me if you don't want to go. Alright?
Just take your time, no rush.
That far?
No one's rushing you.
Walk out to over here and then just turn right back to me. Don't try to look down.
You guys have cold hands. Feel free to grab some gloves out of this yellow bag.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, is it?
Oh.
Connected. is the one that you're going to hold on the whole time across, alright? If you look at it, I'll grab it with both hands. You're not going to go anywhere yet, don't worry.
I keep digging and they keep getting bigger.
I have an extra one.
Yeah.
Just grab a CD minus. You're not going to go, you're not going to swing at all, you're just going to sit down right there. Yep.
Just relax. Just relax, take your time.
Sarah, sit down, all the way down, lift your feet up. You're not going to go anywhere. How does it feel? Does it feel comfortable? Yes. I'm not
going to
let you go. Right. How do you feel? Do you got this?
No.
Why not? Why not?
Yeah. You can do it! I'll meet you on the other end!
You don't want to do it? Absolutely sure? This one's the hardest part, sir. The next one is easy. All you have to do is just sit down. You don't want to go? That's fine. You can go back up. Go to your safety, come on. Go to your safety. Safety's on. Safety's on. Right back out there. You can pop your helmet back off.
Do you see anything? There's a cliff there, okay? No, so don't fall off.
I think
a
it's better further. That I don't see that much.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Shit!
Be careful, ah! Catherine! What are you doing?
No!
Do not want me to clip you off. Don't tell me what to do! Where are you from, Catherine?
Melbourne.
Telling
you
what to do.
No.
Sort of
we're
going to
get turrets in the
You're already screaming. Safety's on. You're all right there, Catherine. You're safety's freaking off. Out. Yeah, safety's overrated. Grab on the blue one.
What?
Grab on the blue one. Step on the edge. Facing forwards for now.
Facing forwards?
Yeah, just take a seat in your harness. Careful, careful. Lift your feet up. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Motherfucker. Yes,
excuse me!
Push it! Wait, where am I supposed to hold on? Just this?
Just there, yeah.
No. Catherine?
What?
More important that you hold on to your hopes and dreams, okay? Have you got any of those?
Sir? Wait a minute.
Look at the camera there, Catherine.
Is this all I hold?
Right there.
Yep.
Catherine, right
look
there.
At the camera. Hello. Big thumbs up. Awesome.
One more, right
wait, so can I let go too?
Yeah, one
yeah?
More.
Yeah? And I just swing? Wait.
See, you already let go. Nothing happens.
Both hands.
Right, now we have Catherine here. She's made doing it the rough way.
Did you get through filming?
I think so, but it's going to be fucked because I think I'm going to hold on to dear life. Okay. Hello. So can I just lean back, yeah? I don't have to hold this?
Safety's
am I safe in here?
Nope, not at all. Alright, just pop that hand up there for the moment. No, this hand up there.
Yeah.
There you go.
A little bit lower, Catherine. No, left.
So this hand on top. There you go. Perfect.
And as soon as you're on the line riding along, then you can let go after the drop, okay?
Okay, after the drop.
Yeah. Would you like a countdown, maybe?
I don't know.
Shitting myself.
I'm just saying, you know, you don't want to walk off, Adam.
If you want to run, that's fine. You can do the drop away if you don't want to run. But just don't walk off, alright? You reckon you're going to run then?
Run it.
Why is it easier to run? It's easier to ride a bike really quick than it is to jump.
Right, Adam, which way? I can make it easier for you.
Check that on your head.
You just have to choose right or left.
You mean right or left?
Which direction?
I'm just such a pussy for doing it. I'm not going to run it.
You're not going to run?
No.
That's fine.
I could say that.
Nothing bad about it.
How long are you
Oh no, Charlie Brown! Yo, chicken shit!
Yeah. How long have you been riding trail bikes for?
Nah, track bikes.
Track bikes.
So. Probably 2 years now.
Oh, yeah.
Track bikes?
Yeah.
That's sick. You can't run off a cliff.
Yeah, I know. I can do 300 kilometers an hour.
That's what I mean, man!
On a crutch rocket, but I can't jump off a cliff.
They're very similar though. On both cases, you just die in an instant.
See, I'm laughing, but I'm nervous.
Your adrenaline's kicking in.
You're not one of those people that drive around with a chain around your neck?
No, that's not.
You know what why they put the chain around the neck, case?
Why?
When they crash so that they die in an instant, just rips their head off.
What?
Yeah, you've heard this story?
No.
People that ride on the street, like on the street bikes and those stunt riders, they just drive around with the chain around the neck, so when they crash, the chain is gonna, the impact is gonna rip their spine. Anyways, on a brighter note.
I know what he's done.
What, sorry?
Done. I know what you've done.
What have I done?
Have
I got any medical? What's that? Medical
condition?
You
are? I know, except that I'm retarded enough to
agree. Retarded, yeah. That's true. I think you should be
fine
here, right?
Yep,
okay.
Should be.
Yeah, we're good, good.
This can be your revenge now.
Bye, Charlie Brown! Have a nice life, Charlie Brown! You got yourself in a pickle now!
Yeah, I would be the one to keep when I come back.
Nope.
Well, it wouldn't focus. Close-up.
Driving through Crown Range Road.
Brett's not Asian.
Neither are we.
Yeah, we acted.
I'm fine.
I think this is a little town called Cardona.
Sound like more a computer than me.
to the West Coast, yo, via Haas Pass. Look at that. That's some niggerish blue lake, yo. Heading off to the West Coast. Gates of Haas Bridge.
You don't have to go that fucking slow.
But look down there. It's raining, it's pouring, it's all waterfalls on the mountains.
That's the Tasman Sea right over there.
Take a walk up Ship Creek?
Not really New Zealand.
Do you know where you are, babe? Up to something.
Yeah. Did you just call the rain a wanker?
Sure did.
Remember when...
God damn it.
Oh, Jerry Brown, now you're throwing up?
Look how tiny these red mushrooms are. They're so cute. See? Look.
That's a Polish greenstone sheep.
Why don't you do that? This is a train bridge.
shrubbery. Shrubbery? Be careful, Adam, you might get in some strife in the shrubbery.
Barriers.
Court is adjourned.
Barristers.
No climbing over the barristers, huh?
I said barrier.
God, you're slow. Try it one more time. There you go.
travel she needs to live by?
Not particularly. You get blue cheese too. Brad, do you want some blue?
Look at that.
These guys?
I'll just cut all those up.
Can we eat yet?
No.
No, he's videotaping it.
You cannot eat yet. Do not touch.
I'm interested in that sauce.
Because I'm running out of plates and cutlery, so I'm not
going to
have.
Salmon looks alright.
Yeah, nice and red.
So, what is mussels? Sorry, Brad.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm going to. Music.
It is so cute. I love that it's like on the path, like it does not care. I don't think they snore.
It's ready to bite you.
I think there's more down there. Tell people, like, it's not dead, we're not taking the photo.
I just went for the one that's popular. I'm pretty sure
it's
a long kiss.
South Africa to Australia, where they're going to be.
So big.
They look like they forgot to train legs.
Yeah, right. They miss leg day.
It's like a bull that just hasn't had a haircut.
See how their snout from eating constantly pushes their snout up? Like it's always eating.
Does it even have a face?
That looks like a werewolf pig.
Man bear pig.
I'm sure these are serpents.
Falcons have started a little bit different now. They've started Goddard behind the ball, a couple extra numbers behind for each team. So looking to maintain possession and utilise the ball.